2020.
Class of 2020, congratulations, you made it. You're here in the basement. My puppy dog, we're all excited for you. If you get a chance, drop me an email. I'll drop you one as well. Like, you know, all good things to the future, and look forward to keeping in touch.
Hi, seniors. Congratulations, and good luck in the future.
Congratulations, graduates.
Cornell Class of 2020, congratulations. We're so impressed with all your accomplishments. Please keep us posted on all the other great things you've gone through. Best wishes.
So the lesson I want to leave you with is that sometimes you just have to graph the data, and then the messages in them can come out. So in this case, the message is congratulations, and good luck on your next steps.